Good afternoon and welcome to live coverage of the launch of SpaceX CRS-6, the sixth commercial resupply services mission by SpaceX to the International Space Station. This will be the seventh overall flight of a SpaceX Dragon to the space station. This is Falcon Launch Control, and we are at T-minus 1 hour, 10 minutes, 7 seconds, and counting. Today's launch is scheduled for exactly 4:10 and 41 seconds p.m. Eastern Time from Space Launch Complex 40 at Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida. Looking at a beautiful shot of the Falcon 9 rocket with Dragon poised atop. At the time of liftoff, the space station will be flying about 257 miles above Earth, passing over the Great Australian Bight, south of Western Australia. As it was on Monday, today's weather in the Space Coast Central Florida area is dynamic and could possibly play a role during today's countdown. Launch Weather Officer Mike McAleenan, who was forced to call off yesterday's launch attempt because of anvil clouds within 10 nautical miles of Cape Canaveral Air Force Station, is predicting a 60% chance for favorable weather for today's launch. And we'll hear from Mike in about 9 minutes when he updates the SpaceX launch team, which is led by Launch Director Ricky Lim, Launch Conductor Brian Childers, and Chief Engineer Hans Koenigsmann. Hans provided an update to Launch Director Ricky Lim just a few moments ago that the team is working no anomalies, no technical issues whatsoever today. And the preliminary forecast, at least as of now, looks better than it did yesterday. RP-1, the rocket-grade kerosene, has been loaded into both stages of the Falcon 9 rocket. Liquid oxygen, the oxidizer, also loaded in. Once again, there are no technical issues being worked. Weather so far is green across the board. There are no weather constraints. We're about 1 hour and 6 minutes away from the liftoff of Falcon 9 and Dragon. This is Falcon Launch Control.